guys, welcome back to my channel. So this is a makeup tutorial, as you can see, and I created this eye makeup look and I named it black copper lava eye look. And if you want to know how to create this look using affordable option things, then keep on watching. First, I am taking this aloe vera gel and using it as a moisture surge to my skin and just applying it all over my skin so that it can hydrate my skin. Then I will take my moisturizer and also applying it so that it can give a proper moisturizer to my skin. Then I will go to the primer and I am taking the Lakme Blur Perfect Primer and I am applying it all over my face. It just blurs out the pores problem in the skin and smooths down the skin so that we can glide our foundation properly. Then I am taking this Bella Hoste eyebrow pencil and I will fill in my brows with it so that it can give a high definition to my brow. Then I am taking this Miss Claire pot concealer in the shade Breeze and just blending it in the under eye area to get rid of the dullness. And also I am going to apply it on the eyelid of my eye so that it can work as an eye base so that I can glide colors in my eyes to get my look to it. And I am taking my beauty blender and blending it with my beauty blender. Then taking this rose powder or loose powder, I will fix these areas with this powder so that it will not going in another place, and just dusting out the excess with this blending brush. Then I am taking this SFR makeup eyeshadow palette for creating my eye look, and taking a stippling brush I am just stepping out the black color into my eyes in the inner V of my eyelid. And also I am taking this same black color and just blending it or tapping it in the outer V of my eyelid. And you can see how these colors are popping out in my eyelid, and I'm just concentrating and taking it or blending it patiently into my eyelid, and I will form it as a zigzag form and giving a look to my eye. Then I will take the copper brown shade from this palette and I will blend it or I will just tap it in the middle of these two color, the place we left over, and we just doing it very patiently so that I can get the look that I am wanting to do, and just doing it very very gently into my skin. And you can see how these colors are amazingly looking in the eyes. And I will just do the same into the another eyes, and you can see how this is looking so beautiful and stunning in the eyes. And you can see, and same in the another eyelid. Then I will move to blending the edges or diffusing the edges of this eyeshadow so that it do not look harsh. I will do the same in another eyelid, just blending with this in a blending brush or diffusing the edges of the eyelid. Then for makeup base, I am taking this Lakme Perfecting Liquid Foundation in the shade Coral and just blending it out into my skin using a beauty blender. And as you can see, this foundation is blending out really very very nicely into the skin, do not give any ashy or cakey look. Then I will set my foundation using some loose or compact powder so that it just do not grease out. Then I am taking my fixing spray and spray it out and give it a shower to my skin so that all the base makeup will fix in my skin. For contouring, I am using this NY Bay contour stick and I am just contouring my chin area, and I'm also going to do it in my forehead area a little bit. And also I will going to apply this contour in the bridge of my nose little bit, and blending it out with my beauty blender, and you can see how this is nicely blending out in the skin. And I love this contour stick because it is much affordable than any another stick in the drugstore brand, and just blending all the edges completely, and you can see how this is looking in the skin. Also, I'm blending the forehead area, and I will go to the crease of my nose. And for the blusher, I'm using this Miss Claire blusher and just dabbing in a very barely touching my skin, and it just give a very very natural color to the cheek of my skin. And yes, you can see how it is looking so natural and slut in my skin. Then for highlighter, I'm using this Blue Heaven blush on. This is a proper highlighting color. I'm just blending it in my bridge of my nose and highlighting area of my skin, and it is a really very very good option for highlighting. I'm doing that in the another chin and using the Me Now True Lip Liner and just outlining my lips with this, and I will go to the inner part of my lips and just doing the same thing. And this is a perfect lip color for this look. And taking this Bella Voste lipstick in the shade Brick Red and just dabbing it to get a transition color in my lips, and you can see how these two color getting in my lips properly. Then for kajal, I'm using this Lotter color kick and just applying it on the tight line of my eye. And for my mascara, I'm using this Essence Get Big Lashes, and you can see how it curls and volume to my eyelashes. And you can see my whole makeup look. So guys, this is my makeup look. I hope you like it, and you can use these colors to get out the look from this tutorial. I hope it will help you out, and if you then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. In this is Sanskruti signing up. Bye.